basically it's your kind of barn.
In New York this weekend, collectors can see concert video performances and wheel and deal for virtually anything in rock and roll collectibles.
A storm system will remain nearly stationary in the northern plain states, meaning more warm and humid air for much of Wisconsin. From the WKTI Skywatch Weather Center, I'm staff meteorologist Amy Alexander with 94 FM Skywatch Weather Update.
Something, preferably I.
Now the night has gone, now the night has gone away. Doesn't seem that long, we hardly had two words to say. Hold me in your arms for just another day. I promise this one will go slow. Oh, we have the right, you know.
The Music Spirit, KTI, 4 minutes after 8, 63 degrees. I just got a note from my boss. Reitman, you will not be paid for today. It'll cost you $12 to even attempt to do your program. I got to agree. 63 degrees with Chicago, KTI. What a morning. Oh, Milwaukee's Music Spirit, WKTI, where Kelly Wallace counts down Milwaukee's favorite five songs, weeknights at 9 here at KTI, which is amazing because I know her, and she can't count past 3 without a little help from Sesame Street. What a weird day. Yesterday, I got buried in the hail. It was a hailstorm yesterday. It lasted about 10 minutes. They want me to come in at 9:30 this morning. The heck with it. I can think of 400 better things I'd read. Send me a bill. I'll even pay you for not showing up. I don't care.
You don't have to know a whole lot about motorcycles to know that Yamaha makes some of the best. And you don't have to know a lot about money to know that when Yamaha has a sale, it's time to buy a motorcycle. Well, it's time. Because right now, you could be sitting pretty on a classic Yamaha 400 Twin for $1,179. A 650 Heritage Special for $1,999. Even the nifty little Yamahoppers lightened up to $299. You heard me, $299. All in all, 3 pretty good reasons to get down to a Yamaha dealer. And he has plenty more where those came from. A showroom full, to be exact. So if you've been waiting for the right time to buy a new Yamaha, stop waiting. Because at these prices, the right time is right now. Manufacturers suggested retail prices. Actual prices set by dealer. Taxes, license options, and other dealer charges extra.
I'm David Copperfield, the magician for Kodak. Listen, there's magic about to happen before your very ears. It's the Kodamatic Champ Instant Camera with its new, faster instant color film. And presto, there's nothing to focus. Picture what beautiful images can appear before your very eyes. And the price won't send your money disappearing before your eyes. The Kodamatic Champ. To capture all the magic. In an instant.
In an instant. In an instant. 10 minutes after 8 o'clock, 62 degrees. Thank God the Veronica hotline. Oh no. Now the program director hotline. That's even a brighter red. It's got to be BJ Hunter. KTI, good morning.
Good morning, Robert.
Oh, Mr. Hunter, my program director. I hope you haven't been listening this morning.
You're having such a good show today. I think we're going to give you a bigger and better assignment.
You like what you've been hearing?
Well, you're doing such a good job. I'd like you to start doing the farm reports every morning at 3:30.
My new shift is at 3:30 in the morning?
Yeah.
Until what time?
3:32.
Oh, jeez. Well, at least I'm still on radio. Rosanna. Toto at 8:10 in the morning, 10 minutes after 8, 62 degrees, KTI.
Rosanna,
WKTI, about to play some Beatles for everybody in Bayview. But right now at 8:16 in the morning, 61 degrees on the way to 73, an amazing thing just happened, and I have to share this with you. I'd like to answer the phones. You know, I got a lot of other things to do here, but when I get a moment or two, I do try and get to the phones. And I picked up the telephone, and you were there, weren't you?
Yes, I was.
And you weren't even dialing the radio station, were you?
No, I wasn't.
You were dialing a friend or something.
Yes.
And I picked up the phone, and then I saw it, figured, well, since I got you, I'd ask what stations you listened to. And you listened to a few stations, including KTI.
Right.
And I thought, wow, you know, it's like fate. I mean, here you are at 8:17 in the morning dialing a number, and here we get connected. And I'm thinking, well, first of all, are you over 18?
Yes, I am.
How old are you?
I'm 31.
31. That's delightful. I mean, there's something romantic going on here. Can you feel it?
Your age category, gee whiz.
What?
I said I'm almost close to your age category, right?
Yeah, you're a little older, but I like older women. But there is something exciting. Can you feel it? I mean, we were meant for each other.
I know.
There is a chance, isn't there?
Well, sure. Maybe I'll have to ask Penny South about it.
I can tell myself. I mean, dinner, candles, I mean...
Oh!
Does that sound nice?
McDonald's doesn't serve that.
I'll take you to McDonald's then. What's your first name?
Carol.
Carol?
Huh?
This is so romantic. I can't wait.
Well, me either.
Ah, that's great.
Hey, Reitman, I have a friend you might want to meet.
You have a friend?
Huh?
Well, who?
Veronica.
God. Jesus. I 17 after 8. 62 degrees. KTI. Would you know it? The Music Spirit, Milwaukee, WKTI, where you can hear B.J. Hunter from 6 till 9 each evening here on KTI. I have been awarded something. I'm so excited. KTI, good morning.
Morning.
What's your name?
Devil Darrell.
Yeah, and you, what do you got for me?
You are the official Hamilton High School senior for good.
For the rest of my life?
That's right.
You have made me an official senior at Hamilton High School for the rest of my life.
Right.
That's the neatest thing that's happened to me all morning. Thanks a lot. I mean that. I appreciate that. Say hi to everybody over there.
Hello.
Okay, now say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Very good. He's better than I am.
Reach deep inside you. Reach for a feeling that's right. Reach for that special something. Reach for a sprite. Reach for the lion. The taste you want is there.
People are drinking V8 juice these days. What about you?
At college, I take steady breaks. I reach for the V8.
How can you drink V8 as a snack?
It's refreshing. It's good. Grab a six-pack of V8, and it stays in the office refrigerator. And at the conference table, I have the V8 break.
It definitely satisfies you. It's like, you know, 8 different vegetables jumping all over your tongue. It's great.
It's nutritious. I know that I'm doing something good for myself.
That's why so many people are saying,
wow, I'm going to have a V8.
Take a moment and picture this. A sparkling, clear water stream rushing down a mountain on a day that's crisp and clear. You can be there. Just break open the Breath Savers. Breath Savers are the blue-in-the-middle breath mints that make your mouth feel really fresh. So take yourself outdoors. Break open the Breath Savers.
Break open the mint that's sparkling fresh. Break open the mint that cools your breath. Break open the Breath Savers.
They're sugar-free.
And good morning, Roseanne.
Good morning, Reitman. It's 8:22, and here's a KTI News brief. The district attorney's office will be crowded this morning with patrons of the Warehouse Tavern, 17th and Center, along with police who were called to break up a fight at the tavern this morning. Two men were shot, one killed by police. 25-year-old Johnny Brooks is dead, shot in the chest by a police officer. The officer thought Brooks was carrying a sawed-off shotgun. He told Brooks twice to drop the weapon. Brooks didn't, so the officer shot him. Police now say the weapon that Brooks was pointing at the officer wasn't a sawed-off shotgun, but rather a sawed-off pellet gun. Witnesses disagree with the police account, at least one saying Brooks was only holding a beer can. Another man was shot in the legs inside the tavern. He's in stable condition this morning. No one's been arrested so far in connection with his shooting.
The nation's mayor is opening their 50th anniversary conference in Minneapolis, expected to approve a non-binding resolution calling for a nuclear arms freeze. In Livermore, California today, at a big plant where nuclear weapons are tested and made, a large demonstration is expected by advocates of disarmament, the latest in a month-long series of such protests around the world. And at the ongoing disarmament conference at United Nations, delegates will be talking about chemical warfare today.
A 36-year-old bartender at the Sky Chef Lounge in Mitchell Field was stabbed three times in the employee parking lot at the airport when she left work last night. Helen Spaulding is in satisfactory condition. And the state's largest teachers union is giving $36,800 to the dark horse in the campaign for governor. James Wood, a Democrat and former Carroll College professor, has been urged by Democrats to drop out of the race, leaving Marty Schreiber and Tony Earle to battle it out. Wood's refused so far. The money is the largest amount that can be given to a campaign by state law.
KTI Skywatch weather right after the cheap thrill of the day with Howie Wowie on KTI.
Hello again, everyone. Howard Cosell. Speaking of sports, there are those who say Tom Watson looks like Huckleberry Finn. There is a kind of puckish smile to his face, but he is all determination, all resolution when it comes to playing golf. He's a young man I know especially well because he was one of our college golf All-Americas a long number of years ago. And hopefully he will be at the College Golf All-American Dinner tomorrow night in New York City. No matter. Yesterday, for the first time in his career, he won the United States Open. He won it in a most dramatic fashion, using a wedge from the rough adjacent to the green and holing out on the 17th to take a one-stroke lead over Jack Nicklaus. He wrapped things up by birding the home hole and a two-stroke victory over the greatest golfer who has yet lived. For Watson, a very special victory, one that he will treasure always. Why? Because while he'll now be regaled as the great golfer he has always been by the print medium, he remembers the mid-70s. He remembers the U.S. Open at the Wingfoot Golf Club. He was leading going into the final round, and how his game didn't work that day, and how they called him a choker. These people who follow the golf trail, who themselves can write what they want to write without accounting to anybody, always under the shield of freedom of the press. Watson will never forget what was written about him then, and the words now will be empty. I'll be back in 60 seconds. They called Tom Watson then was a choker. This extraordinary young competitor who time after time has beaten Jack Nicklaus head to head. Jan Stevenson won the Lady Keystone Golf Tournament, her second victory in a row on the women's tour. Major League Baseball, the American League, Baltimore, California, Cleveland, Kansas City, Milwaukee, Minnesota, Toronto, the winners. In the National League, the Mets, Houston, Los Angeles, Montreal, Pittsburgh, and the Giants, the winners. This is Howard Cosell.
In Rio de Janeiro, 73 and partly cloudy. In San Diego, 72 and cloudy. KTI Skywatch weather for Houston's Ferd, Fox Point, and Wales. It's a nice weather forecast for the next couple days. Today, it will be partly cloudy. Tonight, mostly clear and cool. Tomorrow, mostly sunny and warmer. Hey, no problem, huh? 73 will be our high today. Down to 50 tonight, up to 75 tomorrow. Currently at 8:29 in the morning. You and I have 62 degrees at your station, KTI. Now, there's this person I know who strings high wires from the bluffs of La Crosse across the Mississippi and does acrobats for me. Jeannie, I appreciate that. And this one's to you, for me, on KTI.